PeopleSoft Update Image 27 now offers an intuitive and streamlined user experience with redesigned purchase order acknowledgement pages. This enables your suppliers to quickly access and manage purchase orders that require acknowledgement. The PO acknowledgement tile shows you the count of purchase orders waiting for your acknowledgement. The pie chart shows you the count of PO acknowledgements in each status. If you handle multiple suppliers, the pie chart shows you the count of POA for each supplier. On the PO acknowledgement page, you can see the list of your POAs and move between supplier activities related to purchase orders, like inquiring on purchase orders, printing, downloading, acknowledgments, and entering advanced shipment notifications. The left panel shows you filters that can narrow your list of PO acknowledgments. Use the View By field to change the filters shown. For example, changing the filter to Buyer, the page lists all buyers and shows a count of POAs for each buyer. By default, POA due in is selected. You can change the default value anytime using My Preferences. On the right panel, you can see information about each POA, such as the due in date, how long it has been overdue, the PO status, and the acknowledgement status. You can take action on any POA using the action icon. For example, to acknowledge a purchase order, start by opening the acknowledgement PO page. As a supplier, you can use this page to view a purchase order, acknowledge, save, or reset it. The header shows the action buttons. The left panel shows purchase order line information, such as the PO response status, item ID, and description. The right panel shows the details of the purchase order line selected from the left panel. For each line, you can review, update, and acknowledge the quantity, price, due date, and shipping method. You can also initiate a backorder request for a different delivery date and quantity. When you select backorder, the system splits the schedule line, adding a new schedule line. Change the original schedule line as required. On the new schedule line, enter the backorder delivery due date, quantity, and other acknowledgement details. The original schedule line is marked as changed, and the new schedule line is marked as new. For each PO line, you can take line-level actions, such as marking the line as reviewed or rejecting the line. You can also reset the line. This restores all POA values to the values on the current purchase order line, skipping any changes made on the POA. We'll mark this line as reviewed. Now, you can see a reviewed indicator in the left panel for the line. This enables you to avoid revisiting lines during a review. You can also filter the lines based on review status. To see the details for a different line, select the line from the left panel. Once you review the PO lines and line schedule details, you can acknowledge the entire PO without leaving the page. You can also choose Save for Later to leave your computer and return to your session later. The redesigned comprehensive supplier portal purchase order acknowledgement feature, with its intuitive design, provides your suppliers with easy-to-use, self-service capabilities. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.